The answer to the question is as follows. So the balanced equation is C8H18 plus 2502 gives out 16 C.